Thank you. cyane inyamiyane muri uce ubwo ngiye ni gutya no inyamiyane yemo ko ino korinti ya kanse n'ikintu no kubona kase n'inse ndi boya fu nzu se n'inse n'utwe ama ndebiya
Thank you. Mfuna, Rosemary Asante, Ane, Ajua, Enchijua. Asumjie, Ewa Wahimemu. Wabofo mpimpimno, Emeshia Wapwai. Oma Otrabia Pa Entra. Na Yesu Wadaruma, Onibia Oyena Sasisu. Wadom Ade Achewa. To a machine, I shall some room for you. Don't let go, or I will travel to the incident. I bring Daniel Fasada and I need you to know. Sansa, Elias, and Mom, Sir, Ode, Wakua, Matthias, and Musu, about a shell so far as of him with him here, and do know in Sia. And a young Cassandra, when you master so far as so. Never yet, I would a car, a shade in a million some sort. Tree and I am sure of Sawadaroma. I ain't me and so did ye and of them. I bring nine in you more of us. What are so about our poor day? And patenting, send the day we lay out I bring now only a wonder and a teacher. Ma, I give me some here and to the room. A double, I will yes, the tea will suffer. Our beside the other comes on there and we pay you with him. So we have here Jesus Christ, Connor, so no, 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 yes, in the bride in the year. Call the children for the children in the teacher.
Bind them into bundles to repent, but gather the wheat. it into my mouth. Jesus put before them another parable. The kingdom of heaven is like a mustard seed that someone took and sowed in his field. It is the smallest of all the seeds, but when it has grown, it is the greatest of the shrub, and it becomes a tree, so that the birds of the air come and make nests in its branches. He told them another parable. The kingdom of heaven is like yeast that a woman took and mixed with 3 measures of flour until all of it was leavened. Jesus told the crowds all these things in parable. Without a parable, he told them nothing. This was to fulfill what has been spoken through the prophet. I will open my mouth to speak in parable. I will proclaim what has been hidden from the foundation of the world. Then Jesus left the crowds and went into the house. And his disciples approached him, saying, "Explain to us the parable of the weeds of the field." He answered, "The one who sows good seeds is the Son of Man. The field is the world, and the good seeds are the children of the kingdom. The weeds are the children of the evil one, and the enemy who sowed them is the devil. The harvest is the end of age, and the reapers are angels. Just as the weeds are collected and burned up with fire, so will it be at the end of age. The Son of Man will send his angels, and they will collect out of his kingdom all causes of sin and evil doers, and they will throw them into the furnace of fire, where they will be weeping and gnashing of teeth. Then the righteous will shine like the sunshine in the kingdom of their Father. Let anyone who hears listen." The gospel of the Lord.
Never want to walk over to me every attempt. Nti yɛ tia no ma jɛsɛ me dɛ mɔ tie me na mesu nya me na mɔ ba yɛ me na me yɛsɛ na me yɛsɛ na me yɛsɛ na me yɛsɛ ɛti me dɛ me yɛ kɔ mɔ ja kɔ mɔ ɛni na mɔ ne ɛ ba ka ɛni na ɛ de bɔ yɛ ɛno nti nya kɔ pɔ ma bɛ nya kɔ mɔ yɛ da bia da fufuɔ sɛ yɛ bɛ sisa yɛ sisa nti yɛ da no du na jɛ mu dɛ no du ɔno ne mo te mo afɔ no nti yɛ tia no ma me yɛ mo atɛ. Yasun ye bua te we ti se we ti se we ti se ye bua da te to wa le ye nje to bua ni mo ye nje to ni bua te we ti se we ti se we ti se we ti se wa bua wa ye se ne yasi ne yami yasi nti ne ne mo pa mi yati yasi
only ne the only just God by His patience abu tuya isa to kuye ni we ya wa shi yasi. You want to tell me, please, you have to go forward and pass again. You have to go forward. You have to go forward. But what you want to do is to be a PR of my own. That's what I want to do. Or trust me, that's a son. So, yeah, the mood that I want to do, what 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 I
want to do, what I want to do, what I want to do,
what I want to do, what I I don't know why they put him up.
Thank you. And you are now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
See you.